problem is, when we're in hot pursuit, we don't plan for the future.
That's right. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. I just don't want to church to wake up. I don't know what I'm going to get. You don't bring anything in the hospital, God. Your chances are real slim that you're going to take anything from the hospital, God.
That's right.
Thank you, Jesus. I came today to tell you that you need to ask yourself what you're in hot pursuit with. Hostility today. I came to help us out because the problem is, well, the devil of God, we keep doing the same thing over and over again, expecting a different outcome. And that's more spiritual than a standard. If you don't do something different, you won't get anything different. How many of us really need something different from God today? Created as a clean heart, and we do the right spirit. I heard God say, when you get the right spirit and get the right attitude, you'll get the right blessing. Right spirit, right attitude gets you a right blessing. Just stand all over the building today. I want you to understand that no matter what it is, what it was, God said over and over again, you've been close to your blessing, but you allow the enemy. You allow the enemy to deceive you about what you were going and chasing after. Too many of us change our mind in midstream, Pastor. I thought I wanted to be saved. I thought I wanted to do this. I thought I wanted to be healed. I thought I wanted to be delivered. I thought I wanted to be anointed. But I came today to tell you, you don't have to think, you can become. That's the backup in the word. Says that the man thinketh, so is he. Stand on it. How many of you today can believe that word? I want to encourage you today to get in the chase. Get in the chase. With hostility on purpose. Listen, listen, listen. When you want to catch something, but when you want to get what you want, I need a whole get what I need.
Yeah.
Yeah. The Bible is here, right? It says since the beginning of time, the kingdom of God shall divide us. The fire take it by force. There are some things that if you want from God, you've got to take it. Which is going to heal you and return. Is that you today? I want you to elevate your hand.